Assalamu alaikum. Hello everyone. This is a small lecture regarding the concepts in phylogenetics or related to gene duplication and speciation. Whenever you make a phylogenetic tree pertaining some species and some genes, there is two important features which you look into that tree, that is gene duplication and speciation. So right, let's say if we say there are two main things. One is gene duplication. What is gene duplication? And then speciation, right? What is speciation event? So these two things are different concepts which you can see in a phylogenetic tree. Gene duplication, the term is clearly understandable, that gene duplication means when a gene duplicates, like one gene makes another copy of a gene, and it means there are now two copies. That is gene duplication. Speciation event is a different thing. Here we say that the gene of present in one species, that same gene is transferred or to another species during the speciation event, that is from evolution from one species to another, right? So these two things are, so what we call the things which are you can say which gene the homologs or the genes which are result of gene duplications are called paralogs, right? So these are the paralogs, and the genes which are originated due to the result of speciation are called orthologs, right? So it means the paralogs are those genes which are present in the same species and are duplicated, right? And orthologs are those genes which originated due to the speciation event, and these are the same gene. For instance, there is a gene which is present in human, right? And that's same gene was present in mouse. So mouse A gene is transferred to human as an A gene through speciation event. That is called orthologs, right? And like for example, in human there is a gene which is A, and that is duplicated into A B, another gene, or you can say A and another A1, right? So any name you want to give. So the same gene which is duplicated is called, and within a species is called paralog, right? So now how can you interpret that in a phylogenetic tree, right? For instance, let's I make an example here, that for example there is a tree. Example, if I make a tree here, just take an example of A and B genes, which we have already explained. So let's say there is a mouse A gene, right? Mouse B gene, and then there is a human A gene, right? And human B gene, right? So now this is one tree. You know, this can be the last common ancestor. These are the nodes, right? This is the external branch, right? So so now from this tree, how you can explain that what is the paralog, or what is the gene duplication, and what are the orthologs, right? How you can interpret from this? It's very simple. Here you can see that if you see this node, so the nodes actually define the event, right? So if you see here that if you see this node, what is the result of this node? From here you can see that there is one gene, that is mouse A, and there's another gene, that is mouse B, right? So at this point there is a duplication of A to B within mouse, right? So we can say that this is a duplication time point. Similarly, here you can see there's a duplication in human of A and B, right? So for example, this is for A and this is for B. So these two points are duplication events, right? And if you want to see what is actually the speciation event in this tree, so you can clearly see that this is actually the speciation event at this time point, that human and mouse are, for example, here if you see that at this, from this time point to this point, mouse is originated, and from her mouth. So this exact time point is the speciation event, and this time point is the duplication event. Let me explain it in any other way. For instance, if you see that, let's make another one. Let's make another tree. For example, this one here, you can see here, if this is my human A, right? Mouse A, or another tree, or one human B, mouse B, right? So what you can see here, now you should have a clear understanding of that, what is a duplication and what is a speciation, and then you can just try to find the nodes at that which point the gene is duplicated or there is a speciation event. For example, now this is slightly different from this tree. Here you can see that at this time point there are two genes. One is A and B. These are the two genes present, as you can say, at this time point. And this time point the gene was duplicated into A gene. Now this whole cluster is for A gene, and this whole cluster is of B gene, right? You can see here that here there's only A and B. So at this time point there is a possibility of a gene duplication. But at this point you can see that there is a change in the species. So here this is for human and this is for mouse. So this is a speciation event, and this is again a speciation event. Right, so in summary, you can see that the node at which the gene is changing, we can say that is a duplication event. Another copy of gene is coming, and if there is a change of species at that particular node, then that is called a speciation event. I think now this is clear. If you want to make it more let's talk about gene tree reconciliation in the next small lecture. Okay, first you should have an understanding of this. Okay, so thank